Howdy, everybody. Boy, I just had something fall in the kitchen. Everything is seeming to fall apart today. I don't know what the deal is. It's the 12th, the 13th tomorrow, so I guess that's it. We're looking at Neil Young's Heart of Gold, starting out with an E minor to a D, then back again. Do that a little slower. I'm doing a little hammer on there. See? Okay, now during the verse, it's the same as the harmonica solo. We're going from an E minor to a C, then a D, then a G. E minor, C, D, then a G. E minor, C, then a D, then a G. Then a G. Okay, now during the chorus, you're going to do this. You're going to go. So you're first doing an E minor. Keeps me searching for a one and two and four and one, two, three, four. Okay, so you got to do a little bit of counting there. Okay, on the very last part, you're going to have a bridge that goes like this. Keep me searching for a heart of gold. Keep me searching that I'm growing old. A bit of minor four. See ya. Okay, so that's Heart of Gold in a nutshell here. Thank you. that is it. That is the Neil Young acoustic cover lesson. Thank you.
Neil Young, Heart of Gold acoustic cover lesson.